preparation of preparations or preparation of carbonyl compounds, number one from alkanes, okay, when methane reacts with oxygen in presence of cuprous oxide and molybdenum oxide as a catalyst, followed by heating, it forms formaldehyde. It forms which one? Formaldehyde. Okay, this is the first one. Second one, from alkenes, in the bracket, reductive ozonolysis. Now, C double bond C, when react with O3, followed by zinc in presence of H2O, this particular process is known as reductive ozonolysis. Then breakage of double bond takes place, it converts into carbonyl compounds. It converts into which one? Carbonyl compounds. For example, CH3CH double bond, here is CH2. The first step is O3. Second step is zinc in presence of H2O, breakage of double bond. So 1 mole of aldehyde, another mole of which one? Formaldehyde. What is this? Formaldehyde. Now, if you are taking CH3 methyl group double bond, CH methyl group, O3 in presence of zinc and water, breakage takes place here, 1 mole of acetone and 1 mole of acetaldehyde, 1 mole of acetone and 1 mole of acetaldehyde is formed. The next one, in this case is oxo process. Which process? Oxo process. Oxo process. Now, when ethylene react with carbon monoxide in presence of hydrogen gas, then followed by a catalyst CO2, CO8. It is in the catalyst octacarbonyl dicobalt. What is the name? Octacarbonyl dicobalt. It is a metal bicarbonyl complex. It can act as a catalyst. So it forms, one carbon is increased, it forms which one? Propionaldehyde.